Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to prepare watermelon with shrimp and snake catfish soup. So let's go to cook with me. Watermelon. Shrimp. Snake catfish. Tonic grocery, chicken powder, salt, fish sauce, soybean oil, dried paddy herb, chili, lemongrass. I would like to prepare watermelon first. Then I clean all vegetables. Then I prepare shrimp. Then I clean freeze. clean it again. It's time to cook. Add soybean oil. Add pounding crockery. Add fish sauce. Chicken powder. Salt. Add fish. Add lemon grass. Add watermelon. Add some water. Add shrimp. Add chili. Add dried paddy herb. And now it's cooked, so I take it up. Time to test it, so let's have it me. Yummy! The recipe today is finished and the taste is so yummy, and I hope you would like and enjoy the recipe today. Thanks for watching. See you in the next recipe. Bye bye!